Make sure I probably mute my mic while I'm eating so you don't have to listen to me chewing in your ear. Sure. Well, push the button. A little smacker noodle, but all right, let's get this silkworm. There we go. Get some string out of that one. Do I have any dirt at all? No. Do this. And get this fast enough. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna say three. The dirt there, I'll get that tree planted. Alright. Gotta get two trees going at the same time. I think that's probably far enough away. No, it's gonna grow into that one. Alright. The tree over there or something. Oh, we got two more. Put this tree over here.
Finally, got an autocotyl farmer going now. Great.
Let's put a tree there. There we go. A little bit of popcorn first, right? Nothing too fancy. Nothing. Hey, can I put the string in the... Oh, I need string for a bed. I need to get a bed. There's some dirt around. Hopefully it grows. Okay, we'll leave that to do its thing. And get some cobble out of here. Got one cobble? Two cobble? Oh, got some deep. Oh well, got some seeds. Yay! Oh, we got four cobbles. Almost there. Need four more. And get ourselves a furnace. We can make charcoal and make a torch. Keep those trees growing. We put string in there. You know what? I'm gonna test that theory. Yes, we can. Okay, so we can get string. Okay. Yay, some string. Looks like it's gonna take quite a bit. Quite a bit of little strings. Okay, so now we wait for this tree to get into- Oh, we got another tree! This tree should be our sapling and food tree. Gives us any? Oh, we got two saplings! Alright. From the food, but... Go ahead and block off some holes. Oh, I'm out of food. Oh, can I eat one of those silkworms? And how much does it... I can't eat it live. Darn. I'm gonna cook it.
Is there any type of machine that automatically converts, like, cobblestone to gravel, gravel to sand, and sand to dust?
I believe the automatic hammer does. Yeah, automatic hammer.
Automatic hammer?
Look up item number 1661.
Alright. So we're getting some strings. Yeah, get a piece of
wool. I think the pulverizer will also do that.
Right now we're waiting for this tree to get all infested and stuff.
Come to think of it, I could make an automatic hammer. Just keep in mind, I think it takes RF.
Oh well, I got this smasher pumping cobblestone into a barrel.
Very nice.
A barrel. No way. Oh, ha, ha, ha. They're all cool. Right. Almost. Hey, let's go to bed. All right, in the spring. Hey, bed. Put that over here. Sleep. Hey. Last leaf. Well, I guess that one's still going, but I think I'll just use the rest of the string. There's still going in there too. Oh, I can. Okay. Better be cautious. Oh, there's a string up there. Oh, I can't reach it. Come on. 71. Almost done. I'm gonna break the wrong leaf block and all the leaves go away. Come on. Manifested. If I need some flint for a hatchet. Axe, a hatchet, same thing. Whatever. Dink. Yay! Can I put wood in there? Nope. Just curious. Ah, they can decompose. Alright, I got a bed made. Let's finish this wood. Just blocking up these holes. And, might as well just finish filling that out. Pieces. Zod. Downstairs. Like a stone pick.